Are you finding it hard to make a strong impression on Facebook or any social media platform for your marketing videos? Or are you a small business owner that wants to create thumb-stopping social ads with a limited budget? Well, we're here to help. In this tutorial, we're gonna show you how to make your business ads stand out and catch your audience's eye with eye-popping designs to put your message and content in the center of attention. PowerDirector Mobile and AdDirector have everything you need to create compelling marketing videos on your phone. Aside from unique intro and outro templates, PowerDirector Mobile also provides editing tools like video stabilization, chroma key, and blending modes. But if you're looking for a solution to quickly and easily create ads, promotional videos, demos, or even tutorials, then AdDirector is the video editing solution for you. With hundreds of optimized and editable templates, AdDirector is designed specifically for businesses to create compelling videos to engage with customers. If you haven't tried out AdDirector, download it for free to start creating captivating ads that drive results. Find the download link here or in the description below. If you want to create your business ad from scratch, the PowerDirector app provides a ton of creative editing tools for you to do so. First, let's see how to create our marketing video in PowerDirector. Open the PowerDirector app and choose the 16:9 ratio to create a vertical video. If your images and clips aren't the right aspect ratio, use the fit and fill feature and adjust the position. Between each of the clips, you'll see a transition icon. Tap to add a transition and choose the one that best suits you. Next, we'll enhance the color with LUTs. With LUTs, you can save a lot of time and effort on color correction. Now it's time to add some text. In the PowerDirector app, there are a lot of title templates and motion graphic titles to choose from. Pick one that suits the style of your video, download it, and add it to the timeline. Edit and stylize the text. For our title, we've also added an in-animation. On a side note, because motion titles already have animation and effects applied, you won't be able to do a lot of customization. We'll end our video by placing an outro template. There will be a pop-up that asks whether you want to place the clip as an outro or intro. With each video template, there are placeholders where you can replace with your own assets. Here, we've added a brand logo by adding our logo to the overlay track and adjusting the position. Since we want the logo to fade in, let's add an opacity keyframe by placing the playhead at the beginning and adjust opacity to 0, then move ahead to when you want the logo to fully appear and increase the opacity to 100. And that's it. Next, we're gonna show you an easier and faster way to create video ads using AdDirector. It's an intuitive platform that allows users of any skill level to start creating right away. Not only does it have hundreds of ready-to-use, professionally designed templates to choose from, you can also format your videos for any social media platform. Create either in 19:16 for Instagram, 1:1 for Facebook, or 16:9 for YouTube and Instagram. If you haven't tried AdDirector before, follow the link in the description to download it for free. Open AdDirector and choose a template you'd like to use. Filter by the different categories as there's templates for fashion, food, sports, travel, and more. Choose the aspect ratio and tap edit. Next, we're gonna edit and customize scene by scene. Depending on the template, there might be different number of scenes. Replace the image or video placeholders with your own or search in the integrated Shutterstock library. Because the template duration is already set, if the replaced video is too long, you'll need to trim it. Next, let's customize the font, size, color, and alignment, or you can choose to delete the text if you don't need it. Once you're done, see if you need any further customization. There are a few more tools you can use in the menu below. In the Add tab, tap to add text, image, and stickers. Under the Music tab, you can choose to replace the default background music included with the template, adjust the volume, or trim, or remove the music. Find different color palettes in the Colors tab. There are a lot of different color schemes to choose from. In the Add Scene tab, add more scenes to the existing video or rearrange the order of the scenes. And you can also save your project and come back in to save as another aspect ratio. Lastly, produce the video and it'll automatically save to your camera roll or share directly on social media. And how easy was that? Let's see our final video created with AdDirector. Whether you're looking to promote your business, drive traffic, or increase brand awareness, a great marketing video can do the job. Become your own marketing team and try creating your own video ad. See you in the next video.